I used to keep buckets of pink flowers on my porch. I love seeing the surprise in people's eyes just before an old lady like me puts someone down for good.